What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to part 5 of this video. Before I go any further than that, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. So, we pretty much left off with Jack coming back from the dead. Now, how does that work? He says it's a gift from his daughter. How? Alright, I really don't know. We'll have to play through the game to find out, I guess. So, let's keep going. Now, just because I had to cut out a part of my last video, which included this, so I'm gonna look at it again so you guys can see what it says. June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. Husband was a success, he's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife was no good, so we'll just get rid of her. July 7th, three college girls. Lucky. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man. Turned in 3 days, he's the 13th. 13th what? The hell is that thing? Well, let's keep going. Oh, there's another one I can look at. They look like they may all be victims. What's in here? Hopefully another lockpick. The hell? The hell are those things? Is that black goo in there? If it is, then what are these? Are they like Ouroboros? I don't even know. Well, there's some more black mold. So, let's go through this door.
What the?
Oh shit, what the hell? Oh shit! What the hell? Oh, fuck. Thought I had a health on me. But yeah, what the hell are those things? Are they the victims? Are they aliens? Are they molded? These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you will have to either take off their heads or completely tear off their body parts. Okay, so they're called the molded. And I guess we know why now. Alright, let's pick up what... Someone's up. Oh, no, it's empty. Damn it. I think I forgot that one last time. Anyway. And I just keep picking up stuff. Alright. Since we actually need to... Yeah, I had to do that. Just so we could get some health. Alright, we already went through here. Nothing there. Weird maggot things in there. And then we apparently have the molded in here. Which hurts a lot.
What the?
Oh, thank God. Things got personal. Yes, yes they did. But, I guess they're kind of easy to kill if you know what to do. Please tell me there's not another one in here somewhere. Oh, thank God. What's in here? I don't see anything. Okay, I can't go in there. Like usual. They want to keep us out of all the rooms that might have some stuff in it. Alright, what about in here? Anything good? Handgun ammo. And a lock. Ah, dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find a relief shaped like dog heads. Sell one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key. Out of here. Okay. Courtney sounds like a lucky girl. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room and make them regret what they did to me. Need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Damn. So apparently if we ate that food, we would have turned up just like Travis. Whoops. Didn't mean to grab that. Put that away. That away. And that away. What sort? Well, we're building up a collection of handgun ammo. And chem fluids. Alright, oh yeah, let's save it too. Just because I don't want to have to go through all this again. So, I want to make a new save file. Just because I know there's going to be more of those molded. And if there are, then I'm probably gonna be screwed. Okay, just had to make sure I know how to defend. Because I usually forget. Okay. Locked from the other side. Of course it is. Now this is really gonna suck. Coming around here. I wonder what kind of mold that is anyway. I don't even know how you can tell. Oh shit. Sorry, I don't think so, buddy. Why don't you? Oh shit! Thought it was dead. Man, why don't you ever drop me an item? Be a good little mold and drop me some penicillin. Maybe that'll heal all these wounds. Oh sh! There's another one? Oh shit! What the hell? Damn! I was not expecting that guy. Thought he was outside. You learn something every day. Enhanced handgun ammo. Enhanced handgun ammo gives you shots, more bite for their buck. Press L2 triangle to change ammo types. Okay. I didn't even know there were handgun ammo types. Did I already explore? Okay, that was locked. Yeah, okay, so I was already in here, is what I was trying to say. Now it's time to go back underground. Not me. Games like Minecraft and all that where I can build underground, I will. But if there are creatures like this, yeah, you can count me out. No way am I gonna be dealing with them. It's the second one we need to worry about in here. Right here. Oh shit. Every time they're one shot. And they hit me. This strong, is that what that said? Strong, yep, can be combined with other items to change the properties. Stronger than normal chem fluid. Oh, okay. Anything in here? No? Okay, then what was the point in opening that? Yeah, let's close that. Oh, here's Travis. It's locked. Nothing in there. Okay. There's William. Who's not there? Come on. Tamara? Why are they nowhere in here? I don't know, I feel like if I close them and then come back later, so there might be something in there. Yes. Oh, there's some gunpowder. So, yeah, there was nothing in any of those, lockers. It's locked from the other side. They just love locking everything from the other side. Shit, where's that coming from? Okay, I'll be right back, everybody. Okay, I am back. Yeah, I thought that was some kind of creature. I mean, I still hear it. Might not have been a good idea. Do I have no, I don't. Yeah, no, I'll take my chances with this way first. Oh, processing area map. Yeah? Oh, thank God, first aid. More first aid. Oh, there's a scorpion key. treasure photo. Okay. I wonder what that treasure photo was for. Ooh, lockpick. Oh shit! Heal up. You ain't getting me this time there, buddy. I don't care who sent you. Nobody's getting me. I kinda find it ironic that I'm beating all those molded creatures with a pocket knife. Okay. Let's take a quick look down here. Shotgun shells. And psychostimulants. Yep. Apparently I need the snake key. I want to say that is. Oh, he dissolved. So, yeah, let's go. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, damn it. God dang it. Scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on the shotgun. Alright. Let's do that then. Let's get me a shotgun. Really? Of course it'd send me all the way back. Alright, let's go through this area again. Because who knows, third time's the charm. I gotta really get better at these fights. If you guys want to see any progress. Molded. These creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you will have to either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Yeah, it's pretty much easier to just take off their heads. But yeah, let's heal up. I'm coming back for you, buddy. Hey there, buddy. Where you going? I don't think so. I learned my lesson last time. Guiding's key. Alright, let's go in here, take care of this guy. Yeah, I couldn't even see him anymore. I was just taking random shots. I don't think there was anything in here. Oh, what's this? I missed it. Lucas. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember. 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with this girl. Okay. 3 A's and a handprint. There's a handprint. Yep, there's three A's. And a handprint. Okay, what was that sound? Definitely gonna pick up this gunpowder. And before I go any further, workshop? Okay, that one's locked from the other side. Let's come in here. Just so I can grab some first aid. That is that and that. I still want to know what that clicking was. Okay, caught the guy who keeps trying to escape, locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Are these incinerators? I can't even tell. I think they're just drawers. No, that's a wall. Yeah, I'm just gonna avoid going between that section. There's that. Then there's this area. Which kinda looks like a shower. Oh shit. I'm getting the hell out of here. You don't want to come out, buddy? Do you like it in there? Oh, shh. Both of them. Time to run away. Oh, thank God. I was not expecting two of them. Handgun ammo. Yeah, I know what you guys are probably saying. Why don't you just use the handgun ammo? I'm saving it. Because, yeah, I want to try and make it easier when I get further in the game. Oh, oh, he's already missing an arm. wondering what was taking forever for him to die. Oh sh! There's another one? Yeah, I can't take on those two of them. I'm gonna have to move. Enhanced handgun ammo. And strong first aid. Yeah, let's just do that. Now, where is this guy? Oh, there he is. Are you in the other guy's best buddies? Is that why you're missing options? Okay, there we go. Let's... Oh, please don't tell me. Should have known. This guy has both his arms. Oh, damn it. Wow. Well, I'm gonna end this video here with me dying a lot. So I will see you guys in the next video. Alright.